Welcome back, everyone. She's the valedictorian of her class, captain of the color guard team, and the leading member of her school's JROTC squad. And today, Karina Alanis is our student of the week. Gabriela Garza takes us out to La Grulla High School.
Karina is a top-ranked student that balances a busy schedule filled with extracurriculars and tough classes.
I try to take as many AP courses as I can.
Karina says she really enjoys all the hard work that goes into her schoolwork. She tells us how thankful she is to be able to achieve all her goals because of her parents, so she does all she can in their honor.
And I know that my parents have sacrificed a lot to make sure that I get a better education and that I get to have a better life than what they had.
She demonstrated that she can do whatever she wants. She always plans things out and well and always does her best.
Martina Alanis is Karina's mother. She tells us she's so proud of what her daughter has accomplished. Because of the support from her parents, Karina is able to choose her future and pursue her passion. Something she recently discovered in her government class.
We were doing this debate thing where he was trying to show us how things worked in the judicial court. We were going over the U.S. v. Lopez case, and he gave us the papers and we had to study them and look into it and decide what side we were on and present it to the class. It hit me. I was like, this is what I want to do. This is something that I can do for the rest of my life.
Karina knows with the support of her family that she'll be able to accomplish her goals and then in turn give back to the community that helped shape her into who she is. Karina, on behalf of our sponsors, Burt Ogden Dealerships, Channel 5, International Bank, Lee's Pharmacy, and McDonald's, we want to congratulate you on becoming this week's Student of the Week. So what are your plans for the future?
I plan to major in business at University of Texas and then further pursue corporate law.
Well, we congratulate you and wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.